throwing down in the first round.
Big shot, and that is it. A walk-away one-punch knockout for Andre.
I believe it might be 56 or 57 official time. He said it. He said under 60 seconds and 3 or 4 seconds ago he did it. That is phenomenal. We told you, folks. We told you it was going to go the distance.
Wow, Shinny starts it. Look at this. Watch this. Beautiful timing. Ma Jiao Wen commits over
the circle very well on his bicycle, moving around, avoiding the big shots.
Oh, oh, there's the body shot. Down goes the liver shot. Ah, the liver shot folded him in half between the 9th and 10th ribs.
My opponent hurt like that, and he just kind of...
Oh, there you go! There you go, he capitalized!
Did he clip him on the top of the head? That was a tomahawk elbow we came in with. Fight into the deep water. And,
beautiful!
Well, it's finished. It is absolutely all over. And that came within the blink of an eye. My goodness me.
The strength of Benaria. Oh, left hand knocks him flat on his back. And with one punch, Honorio Benaria extends his winning streak to 4. That was a blistering finish.
Immediately got some separation and threw a bomb of a left hook.
Beautiful left hook there from the Papua bad boy. Oh, the uppercut, chin through the top of the head. That's good night, Irene. The Papua bad boy, that's what he can do. He finishes people in highlight reel fashion.
Wow. Keep your guard nice and tight.
The liver knee hurt him, the right hand hurt him.
But then starts putting the punches together. Look at these hooks, but it was a knee. Throws 3 punches, and then bingo with the right hand. There's your pipe, Michael Ciavello. He's landing some shots, but this is a dangerous game he's playing, Steve.
Oh, the leg lock there. Oh, wow. You know, they change positions so frequently in that final minute.
Controlling, trying to grind away on Anderson, and again using those well-placed elbows just above the eyebrow to the hairline, the bridge of the nose of Anderson, staying busy.
Blue!
Hirata, who recently changed her nickname to a character out of Dragon Ball Z. Much to the delight of the
cage, but surely time is running out for him to do anything in this second round. Yuji Shimada beats the fighters for gripping the cage.
I can see him loading up that right leg right there. There it is.
And it connects flush to Cedio Tong. He shrugs it off and marches forward. Gonzalez is cleared. Both men showing the signs of competition. And Yuji Shimada will stand them up. What a fight.
Back to their feet. He's got to get up.
Gonzalez looks absolutely exhausted as he watches.
Does Glover do it now? Back your corner.
No touching of gloves. And that carries over from what we saw at the weigh-in.